Hello and welcome, it's Kosh here at Granite City RC, and today I'm back at the field. Something different, new addition to the fleet. Should be Arrma Senton. No unboxing video really for this because it was a Christmas present and I've already opened it and played with it a few times, as you can see. But of course, as always, good test is running it around the field. So we'll see how it gets on and give it a blast around here anyway. So it's still a bit icy in some places. In some places it's turned into a bog again. It's not too bad, it's slowly melting, but yeah, most of this is still like an ice rink down there. Let's put you up some power, you're only on 50%. There we go. Yeah, this is my skating rink. It should be a bit more stable than the granite, but I think this field, because it is rough as hell, it's going to be a bit of a test for it. More ice. Yep. And yet more ice down here. But we'll take it down to the jump and see what it's like. Don't know if this is mainly water. Well, that's just a massive puddle. I might have to try and drain this bit out. It's just soaking down there. Maybe have to take it down to the road instead, where it's just not a patch of ice. feeling something stuck in there. There we go, searing again. This thing can really shift. Yeah, it does. Now I'm gonna have to get into it.